She looking good, tú sabes, lo blanquita. You know what I mean. She looking valid right now. I'ma keep it a buck. She looking like a whole snack. Koba, when she did that, just stop.
Gay.
The boy game 2 final. Back at it again with another video. Today, I'ma be reacting to Billie Eilish's new music video. I think it's called Therefore I Am. That's a new video that came out like, I think a day ago. Yeah, a day ago, 2 days ago, something like that. But I'ma be reacting to it this time. Reacting to it this time, me. But listen, yo, Vitamin Water, where ya at? Sponsor me, Vitamin Water, where y'all at? Yo, I hope y'all like, subscribe, turn y'all post notification on. And let's start the video. Alright, let's do this. Let me put it up a little bit louder. I can't even hear. Oh, right here. Right here, no. Is that a mall? That looks like a mall to me. Bro, I think that is a mall. That is a mall. Yo, is that crease? Oh, never mind, never mind. I thought it was a different mall. Oh, she looking good. Tu sabes, lo blanquita. You know what I mean? Hey, okay. Hold up, hold up, hold up. Hold up. Yo. She looking valid right now. I'ma keep it a buck. She looking like a whole snack. Comment below if she's looking like a snack. Yes or no? Let me know in the comments if she does look like a snack. If she doesn't, don't comment. But if she looks good, like. If she doesn't look good, dislike. Let's see how many likes we get if she looks good. I think she's by herself in the mall. She probably rented out the mall for herself. It's pretty smart because usually she doesn't post his videos like this. Usually she has like her demonic shit. I don't like her videos most of the times. Her shit's like demonic. But this video, I'm liking this video so far. Let's go.
What the hell are you talking about? Get my pretty name out of your mouth. We are not the same.
Oh shit!
Don't talk about me like how you might know how I feel. Top of the world, but your world is
yo! Bro, I don't know, but when she did that, just stop.
Gay!
She killed it, bro. It sounded kind of sus how the way I said it, but you know she dead ass killed it. Yes or no? She dead ass killed it. Let's go.
It was an idea. So go have fun. I really couldn't care less, and you can give him my best, but just know.
I like this song. I'm gonna be honest. I like this song.
You think that you're the man.
Whoa. She just went to some Prexo store, some shit. She just. I mean, she's rich though. So she rented out everything probably and just started taking whichever. It is what it is. Once you're famous, you could do whatever you want. Let's go.
I'm not your friend or anything. Damn, you think that you're the man. I think therefore I am.
Hey! Why is she taking the elevator? Why is she taking the elevator? LYPD, nigga wanna see me 3. Ooh. Nah, let me stop. Hold up, hold up. Where's she going? The music just stopped. I don't know, let me continue. Go.
I don't want pressure. press to put your name next to mine. We're on different lines, so I wanna be nice enough. They don't call my bluff, cause I hate the friend.
Interviews
when they say your name. I just like, did you have fun?
I really couldn't care less, and you can give them my best, but just know
I'm not your friend or anything. Damn, you think that
yo, you're hold on. Is it me, or it sounds like when she says, I'm not your friend, I'm the bad guy?
I'm the bad guy.
Duh.
Tell me now, it sounds the same. Now let me stop, but I know I'm not bugging. It did that sound the same. I know I'm not bugging. Let me continue. Go. I'm not bugging. Wait, hold on, pause. But what is, like, I'm being real with you, I don't understand the music video that much. It's just saying, I'm not your friend mostly. It's like, why are you doing the video in the mall, though? I feel like, you know, she didn't want to do too much. She wanted, like, probably express herself and do her own type of video. Like, she doesn't care. I mean, once you have this and the fame, you don't need to worry about shit because you got the money and bread and the fame. So I'm like, it's the truth though. It is the truth. Continue.
I'm sorry.
Coronavirus. Wow, that was kind of weird a little bit. I'm gonna be real with you. Pause. Her hair, I like that hair. The green and black, I like it. I think I seen it on Boy. Oh, FaZe Rug's cousin, I think. Yeah, my little nephew was watching and I saw his cousin had green and black hair. For some reason, a lot of people try to be like Billie Eilish, even the boys. It's kind of weird. I'm gonna be real with you, it's kind of weird. But I don't judge. If you feel comfortable like that, you do you. I'm gonna be real. Go. Oh, she went back. What's she getting? A cup. Oh, nah, they had this shit planned out, probably. They had this shit planned out, probably. Because I know damn well nobody's gonna take a random cup. Man, she hungry. You heard that bass when they came back in? That shit got louder. I'm not your friend. Let me stop singing. Let's continue. Yeah, I get probably getting tight, me pausing. Start.
I'm not your friend.
Yeah, I'm gonna go. Go ahead, throw my mejor. Can't take out of there. Now somebody's yelling at her after she just went into every store taking everything. Come on, bro. Pause. I'm gonna be real with you. I like the video. I like the video a lot. I love everything of the video. I feel like she opened herself. Not opened herself, but like, she just felt like doing her type of video. She probably made the video herself, or somebody, the manager, somebody did her video, some shit. But I like the video. I'm gonna be real with you. The song is good too. Not bad. Start. Damn, where's she going? Oh, she jetting it. She jetting it. That's the end of the video? Okay, pause. That's the end of the video, y'all. Oh shit, hold on, my message is my fault, but. Let's hope y'all like, subscribe. Turn your post notification on!